learners. Today we are going to discuss the course on CAD/CAM. CAD stands for computer aided design, CAM stands for computer aided manufacturing. Computer aided design and computer aided manufacturing plays an important role in design, development and manufacturing of various products produced in various industries is to be used by consumer and customers. Its ultimate development in the economics of the country. Computer aided design. Computer aided design is basically a process of use of computers and softwares to aid in creation, modification, analysis and optimization of a design. The computer aided design benefits are increase the productivity, improve the quality of design, improve the communication through documentations, create database for manufacturing. Computer aided manufacturing. Computer aided manufacturing is basically process of use of computers and softwares to control machine tools and facilitate the manufacturing of workpieces and products. Computer aided manufacturing benefits are it provides high speed machine tool paths, minimize the cycle time, increase the productivity, improve the cutting tool quality and accuracy. The course outlines of computer aided design, 2D and 3D drafting, 3D modeling, modeling of curves, solids, mechanics and assemblies, and hardware software of CAD, display devices and its working principles and its techniques, input and output devices, solid modeling techniques, operations, comparison of two-dimensional and three-dimensional drawings and various application of CAD. The course outlines of computer aided manufacturing are NC and CNC machines, working principle of NC and CNC machines, numerical control and computer numerical control machines, coordination systems, motion control, working and operation, and advantages and disadvantages of NC and CNC machines. Also, it covers flexible manufacturing systems, automated guided vehicle systems, computer inventory control, management information systems, decision support systems, and robots. After successfully completed this course, one can be able to perform in the industry as draftsman, designer, technician in various types of industry, especially in automation industries, automobile industries, aero industries and marine industries. Also can perform in process industries, food and agro industries. Dear learners, hope the course is very useful for survival of the life. Hope everyone can join this course and get benefited. Thanks for listening.